Oil is spoken all over the world as black gold. It is an expensive mineral resource. For decades, nature had been suffering from consequences of drilling for oil, its transportation and processing. Last year's environmental legislation has become more severe, so petroleum companies had to include and realize special programs connected with the restoration of biosphere in the areas of the activity into their production plans. To solve environmental problems of oil extraction industry of Прикамье, the enterprise Природа Perm was founded in 2001. Now, it is a group of enterprises in the structure of Interregional Ecological Center Limited and Природа Perm Limited, which offer their customers the complex approach to the decision of the questions connected with recycling and processing petrolized lands, preparation and realization of emulsified oil, and recultivation of dumped soils. Oilmen all over the country saved up millions of tons of from dump oil. They were stored in technological storehouses, worked out quarries, on undertouch platforms and other oil-filled objects. Such warehousing was considered as usual practice, but because of long storage and additional influence of high temperatures, there were deep oxidizing processes of petroleum hydrocarbons. For many years, the ground impregnated with petroleum and emulsified oil had been kept in storage warehouses, humming water, air and ground. There was a capacity of two storehouses here. In the upper part, of firm dump oil was stored. Below, at getting soil clean, emulsified oil was collected. During years of work, the group of ecological enterprises recycled more than 100,000 cubic meters of dump oil soils. After preliminary cleaning, tens of thousands tons of emulsified oil were returned into a working cycle of petroleum preparation. For recycled dump oil, the Природа Perm offers its customers some ways of cleaning soils. One of them is a method of low-temperature thermal absorption, in basis of which lies evaporation of petroleum hydrocarbons in the rotating furnace of the patented design. After drying the soil at the temperature from 200 up to 400 degrees centigrade, it turns into the granulated material, which is used in road construction and at strewing of various industrial objects of oilmen. In practice, the method of bioremediation is most widely applied. The polluted soil from storehouses is taken out to specially prepared technological platforms, where it is subjected to intensive agrotechnical actions and microbiological influence. Microbes literally eat hydrocarbons of petroleum, transforming them into useful substances. Further, into the ground are brought lime, various mineral fertilizers and such structural components as straw, sawdust, the bark of trees, peat, or their combinations. By means of plowing and harrowing, proportional stirring of brought components and good aeration of polluted soil are achieved. All complex of actions allows to lower the presence of petroleum pollution to 1 or 3% for one vegetative period. In 2 years, only harmless soil remains on the grounds of remediation. After all work is finished, technological grounds become ecologically safe zones. Today, you can see that they have been totally handed over to land tenure service, and green grass and trees are growing on them now. Processing and recycling of emulsified oil, which had been stored for years, is a big problem for all refineries. This dump oil represents rich, viscous emulsified oil with high density and a plenty of mechanical particles, or water petroleum emulsion, with high contents of water and mechanical impurities. The sources of formation of emulsified oil are industrial soils, products of refining fuel tank power, emergency floods of petroleum, and others. The Природа Perm Limited constructed itself special installations to prepare emulsified oil for cleaning. These installations consist of two levels of clearing. During the first stage, warmed emulsified oil moves onto the vibrous sieve, where it is cleaned from large mechanical impurities, silt, sand, and grass. The technological process is carried out at the temperature not below 60 degrees centigrade. After this, emulsified oil goes to the hydrocyclones. Here, the water is partly taken out of it. If the received product after laboratory analysis on the given parameters satisfies the customer on the terms of the agreement, it will be kept in special tanks. If the prepared petroleum doesn't arrange the customer, it should be passed through one more stage of clearing in the installation of inversional washing out, where petroleum finally gets its commodity quality. The Prerodoperm Limited is provided with not only domestic equipment, but has also a foreign installation Baker House, which is equipped with most effectively working centrifugal equipment. Due to the mobility of the installation, Baker House is irreplaceable. It is easily transported to the place where work is organized that allows to react immediately to inquiries of the enterprises of oil extraction industry. Now, there is an opportunity to accept industrial wastes from other enterprises. Today, we cooperate with such powerful enterprises as Uralkali, Gosnak, Marion, a factory of lubricants and special cooling liquids of Perm, and many others. The Prerodoperm carries out orders on recultivation of the broken natural landscapes, in particular heaps, which were formed during the exploitation of quarries of natural stone. The southeast of the Perm area is rich in plaster. For example, in the quarry of Yurgach field, plaster is extracted and processed by the factory of German firm Knauf. After the exploitation of the quarry, the sludge plaster processing enterprise orders the Prerodoperm Limited the work on recultivation of heaps. As well as in any other business, in the process of recultivation, there are some complexities. In some cases, heaps require not only restoration of a fertile layer, but also additional leveling and other special work depending on the condition of the object. The result in any case is the same. It allows to improve ecological conditions in the areas of works up to the requirements established by the environmental legislation. The ground was replaced by a fertile layer. After that, recultivation of the whole area was carried out. Grass was sown and trees were planted. Customers were pleased and satisfied with our work. These works basically were carried out for the first time in the Perm region. It is a very good beginning for our work in future. AYAN dynamically developing group of ecological enterprises in the structure of the Prerodoperm and Interregional Ecological Center Limited has a lot of advantages. In work, they use not only known technologies, but also a complex of their own innovative groundwork. The way of remediation of damp oil soils by processing them with biologically active compost is patented, as well as the invention of the soil mixture for road construction with application of damp oil soils. The group of enterprises has all necessary machinery for the organization of works on collecting and transportation damp oil soils and emulsified oil. They use dump trucks with hydro manipulator, powerful vacuum units, petroleum collectors and other specialized machinery and equipment. At present moment, it is possible to say that the Prerodoperm is one of the leading enterprises which could systemize all this work and solve practically all cycle of problems connected with recycling dump oil. We invite all interested enterprises and territories to mutually advantageous cooperation within the frame of environmental activity.